The donkey told the tiger, "The grass is blue." The tiger replied, "No, the grass is green." The discussion became heated, and the two decided to submit the issue to arbitration. So they approached the judge lion. As they approached the lion on his throne, the donkey started screaming, "Your Highness, isn't it true that the grass is blue?" The lion replied, "If you believe it's true, then the grass is blue." The donkey rushed forward and continued, "The tiger disagrees with me, contradicts me, annoys me. Please punish him." The king then declared, "The tiger will be punished." 3 days of silence, he declared. Well, the donkey jumped with joy and went on his way, content and repeating, "The grass is blue, the grass is blue." Well, in private, the tiger asked the lion, "Your Majesty, why have you punished me? After all, the grass is green." The lion replied, "You've known and seen the grass is green." The tiger asked, "So then why do you punish me?" The lion replied, "That has nothing to do with the question of whether the grass is blue or green. The punishment is because it is degrading for a brave, intelligent creature like you to waste time arguing with an ass. And on top of that, you came and bothered me with that question just to validate something you already knew was true." You see, the biggest waste of time is arguing with a fool and fanatic who doesn't care about truth or reality, but only the victory of his or her beliefs or illusions. Never waste time on discussions that make no sense. There are people who, for all the evidence presented to them, do not have the ability to understand, nor do they want to understand. They just want to argue. Others who are blinded by ego or hatred and resentment, the only thing that they want is to be right, even if they aren't. The saying goes, when ignorance screams, intelligence moves on.